Hamza, Bill Gates net worth, how rich is Bill Gates, and how much money is Bill Gates worth? Time to find out. Bill Gates is an American business magnate, investor, author, and philanthropist, and his current net worth is $89.2 billion. He started his life in Seattle, Washington, as the son of William H. Gates, Sr., a lawyer, and Mary Maxwell Gates, a member of directors for First Interstate Bank System and the United Way. Growing up, his parents had a different path for him. They wanted him to practice law, like his father, but as you are all aware, that didn't go according to plans. At the age of 13, he attended the Lakeside School, a private preparatory school, and while there he took an interest in programming the General Electric system in BASIC and was excused from math classes to pursue his interests. On this machine he wrote his first computer program, which was an implementation of tic-tac-toe that led users to play against the computer. After this experience, he began fascinated with computers, especially by this machine and its ability to always execute software code. When the ban ended, the students offered to find real bucks this time in CCC's software in exchange for more computer time. He went to CCC's offices and learned source codes for the various programs that ran on their system. Instead of using the system via teletype, the students continued to find bugs in the CCC's systems until the company went out of business in 1970. A year later, Information Sciences Incorporated hired them to write a payroll program in COBOL, in exchange of computer time and royalties. After that, everyone became aware of his talents, and he continued by writing the school's computer program to schedule students in classes. The funny thing about it is that he would modify the code so that he was placed in classes with a disproportionate number of interested girls. When he was 17, where he chose pre-law major but took rigorous mathematics and graduate-level computer science classes. After 2 years at Harvard he dropped out, and while in touch with his friend Alan, they decided, after the release of the mid-Solitaire 8800 based on the Intel 8080 CPU, to start their own computer software company. Their software company, Microsoft, research programs through the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, established in 2000. He has been married with Melinda Gates since 1994, and together the couple has started